We back.
Guys, we don't sleep. We're back.
Yeah. Next thing you know, you're gonna be
pregnant.
Ha. Ah. With no consent.
Wait, that's
from my side. That's what I meant.
Oh.
You did okay. That. You just blatantly I'm pregnant.
Okay.
With no consent. I didn't consent. Lonely at the top. Asake, so let's see. He's supposed to be the new big thing in Nigeria and all that.
And they let him walk around with fingernail.
Those nails, and that's what I was surprised about. But hey, get it how you will.
Jesus, aren't Nigerians like, you know?
What?
The epitome of masculinity?
No.
Okay.
Uganda, that's where you get jailed for touching another man.
For any behavior.
Yeah, you get jailed, you don't play.
Isn't it crazy how you can have all the success in the world and still feel alone?
I can't relate. Please explain. Can't relate.
What, the success or the loneliness?
It's one thing. That's what he's saying.
Hey, bruh.
I can't relate. Show me the success.
I feel alone and I'm broke.
You know what? I don't mind being lonely, but throw a dash of money and success on the side. Being lonely is the least of my problems. I want money and success.
Mm-hmm. You're not alone in feeling that way.
That woman did not have an accent.
She does have an accent.
No, she does not. It's an American accent.
That's what I mean.
You're not alone in feeling that way.
It's because you're busy sleeping with stool bunnies. That's how you feel alone.
So what can you do about it?
Success deserves to be celebrated. Would you like me to throw you a party?
What fucking advice is this? I'm successful and I'm lonely, and her answer is because you need to celebrate.
Done. Invites all sent.
Oh, Jesus, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for accusing you.
To FDMG I'm Academy.
Sorry for accusing you. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry for accusing you.
Hello, 2 a.m.
You know, they ain't in Nigeria.
I went.
Money on my mind. Don't care what they're yarning about me in particular.
Hey man, you must have mad money if you have chefs cooking for you at 2 a.m.
You must have mad money to mad buddy. Go to America and it's just to show you in a house.
That's true.
Chasing my dream because I know what chasing for me.
Jesus Christ, you could have just stayed home. There's beautiful women like this in Africa. You didn't have to go home. You didn't have to go to the States. Jesus. Stay there. Don't leave. Motherfucker.
He's going to show us those girls with the short skirts.
He left a sister. He left a...
Oh,
What I will say is that this video does not go with this song.
Yeah.
Because the videos, it like, the visual, they need, like, more, like, a punchier track. Like, louder kicks and stuff like that. But this track is very mellow. It's very relaxed. It just has an upbeat to it. But hey, the party scene did not work.
If I was him, I would have taken that sister and went back
to... Go home.
Yeah, and go back and gone back home.
Leave all these girls flipping rib cages outside. Just go home.
If you can build a mansion in Mars, you can just stay home.
Nah, it's finished.
Yeah, there was Asake, Lodi at the top.
Okay. I think I need to get into more because I've been hearing about Asake. This track is fairly good.
Yeah.
It's fairly good. It's fairly good. I need to listen to it again. But in any case, guys, please like.
And suggest please more like. Videos for us, guys. Please suggest more videos.
Please like.
Subscribe. And subscribe, please. Subscribe, we're on the road. Subscribe. We're on the road to 500 subscribers.
There's a lot of people who watch our stuff who are not subscribed, so please subscribe. And we have more videos coming. We have a lot of videos as is, so please subscribe and tune in more.